Snort, snort, huh? Yeah, you snort, snort there. Yeah. You got a picture of him, Papa? Mm-hmm. Oh. Uh-huh.
He's trying to look outside, see what's going on outside.
Yeah, see that. Cameron, say hi, world. So here I am, finally.
Hey, baby. Hey there.
So here I am, world. I'm finally here. Yeah. Yeah.
Later you can get the tired grandma.
So bless her.
You see everyone back there?
Yeah. No, what's that one? Wait a minute. Here. Yeah. Come stand next to grandma, the baby.
See? Tanner, yeah. Come over here and stand by great grandma.
I'm sorry.
And the baby, please. Come over here, Tanner.
Yeah, we'll get Tanner in there too.
Yeah.
Tanner, can you go in there, please? You're not going.
Yeah, but grandma has two of the great grandkids with us. Hi there, smile there.
Cheese.
Can't open your eyes.
It's too hot.
It's too hot, huh?
You look really happy there, don't you?
Yes, doesn't he?
Sitting out.
I think I just enjoy sitting up here and seeing everyone. There's my supposed to see.
Yeah, there's a light here. Oh, see all
what I had to do. Gotta get some pictures while y'all are here. It's so, whoops, put a step on. Doggy toy.
Hi there.
Hi, right, lady.
I see you, Shadow. I see you.
You sure looking good.
He's a beaver.
Hey, Shadow, no.
No.
He said,
mm-hmm. Vicki?
Yes.
You look like a mother with the wet spot on.
That was from the salsa.
I thought was from the baby.
I have to defend myself.
Hey, I say there,
smile. Baby, please.
He says, what is all this lights going on?
Let's not mess with us.
I was telling
trying to get the
Roy and Vicki that the baby's probably going to have spots before its eyes for the next 5 years. They've taken so many pictures. I can't understand that. We never did that.
Oh, no. We'll have to get a picture of Cameron and Roy and Vicki. So we can
bring him over.
All right, bring him over.
The baby.
We get a picture of us.
We get a picture of us.
Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come
on. Come on. Huh? You mean I'm gonna sit on you and you're gonna sit on the baby?
Will
sit on both
of them. You
might
hold them up so people can see it.
Is that no?
This looks natural, doesn't it?
Oh yes.
Don't forget the cup.
Are you comfortable?
Is the puppy? I have to sit in front. I got the picture.
Yeah, that's okay.
Did you take a picture of our camera there, Grandma?
Hey, move your hand so I can see it. Just grin at me. Atta boy. That, oh yeah, that's that first tooth gone, huh? And you lost that Sunday night?
Third Sunday night.
Third Sunday night?
Mm-hmm.
How did it come out?
I yanked it out.
You did?
Did you hear about Steve?
What'd you do?
No. I did nothing, I just yanked it out.
Was it loose and you were playing with it?
Yeah. It wasn't loose, it just seemed to drip straight out.
Yeah? Wow. That is great. Stand up in the light a little bit in the sun.
Did you hear that? Steve Leggy?
Yeah, I was there that night.
Oh, that's right, you were there.
That was the night I...
Tina's just like his dad and his grandfather. He's got his clothes have got to be perfect.
No, I don't think so, Tanner.
Oh, yeah. You see him out there pushing the shirt and dusting and... helmet. You're not keeping score though. That was Tanner's first run that he scored. So we got a little history on there. This is the first game of his T-ball career. So he's over there checking out the bats.
Everybody ready?
Trying to get them all settled down here to get ready to start.
Thank you. Tanner!
Go home.
What is this thing?
Well, no, our team is going to practice on a baseball field.
Where's it?
At Fort Wells. Oh, no.
Walter Douglas? Okay. But they practice on the playground.
Right, there's no baseball field.
Well, there is one, but the big kids get it.
Okay.
So we're going to get it. So they don't know what to do in the road, right?
Yeah, they've never seen bases before.
Our coach, the man in the middle,
the blue, which is his son, said, do I count balls and strikes? And our coach goes, I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
I'm like, what? You don't know? I guess it's supposed to teach them sport this year, too.
Yeah.
There's no win or lose to though, yeah.
Right. Just all for fun. Get them out there.
There you go, Tanner! Pick it up! Throw it! There you go! We should catch it!
I think that's everybody's business. Well, it's like the dog pile.
Who the fuck is it? Where'd it go?
My daughter's in soccer. Everybody plays soccer. That's the same. Everybody just goes to the ball. 10 girls on each side going to the ball.
I try and teach my boy to catch the ball. I throw the ball and I go.
Ready?
Where's that little bitty guy?
He's on the bench.
Don't sit down, Kim. Michael, come on.
Mario.
Hey, Pop.
Yeah.
You want to get together and sponsor a team next year?
You what?
You want to sponsor a team next year?
Yeah.
I'll coach it. You coach it too. Oh, the All-State boys. What's the
Hey Matt, no coaching. See, the hat went down over his eyes, he couldn't see anything. Interested in playing in the dirt than they are with the baseball at times.
cops will chase us.
This little guy is almost as tall as a tee.
Thank you.
Oops.
Who's having more fun, the kids or the parents?
I know.
They got that out when you were here last?
It was. I think so, yeah.
Okay, I think
we got plenty, but
come on, Tanner.
Here, doll, you want this?
No, I got one.
Alright. See? You have to kind of stick it down in there.
Grandpa Griffiths and Tana. He's showing him how to make a candle hole out of a pumpkin.
Okay. Now you put the knife.
Yeah, he's gonna give his hand at it.
There you go.
There he goes.
Now dig.
I'm gonna get it out.
Just a little bit around the edge. Okay, that's good. We don't need to take it out. Go get us a butt that has a folding blade. What can happen?
It'll
come back like that. If you get your finger there, guess what happened? Yeah, so whenever you're doing with a knife like this, you put it at an angle and hold it in your hand and push down. Okay, now you can work it around a little bit. Put it on the ground. Hold on to it. Don't put your... If you hold it straight up, it'll fold up on you, see?
I'd rather you do it.
Okay. I'll do it around and you can pull it out like we did before. Mm. Will that work?
Yeah.
Okay. Sure. Pull it back a little bit if it's too far deep. Pull it back towards you a little. Okay, is it going to come out? Okay, now clean it out around the edge.
Hey. Ooh.
Did it cut you?
No.
Because
we're here when we move, right?
Alrighty.
Jeez, man. I was digging in the yard. I had my ring on. Using a shovel, I had leather gloves.
Right
there.
Ooh. Ninja turtles. Ooh, where are you gonna go?
Cameron Kangaroo, how do you jump the way you do? If I could jump for a year and a day, I never learned to jump that way. Never learned to jump that way. Can you sing it?
Cameron Kangaroo.
How do you jump the way you do? If I could jump for a year and a day.
But we had, our furniture won't fit in there.
Oh, really?
We got nothing fit in there.
$100,000
Yeah, but I sold $169,000 I've seen a bunch of
$69,000
I would put a rat in.
Yeah. Well, all I can say is, George, you ought to stay out here when you was here.
Yeah, leave that money ahead, didn't
it? Yeah.
But that'd be kind of insurance deal.
Yeah, things didn't work out that way. Hindsight's always.
Yeah.
They're staring you in the face.
I'm going again tomorrow, but we don't know what's going on.
Where's the other dog, the big one?
You know what that is?
It's a lizard. Really terrifying.
There's nothing in there, Tanner.
Is it?
Yeah.
Where's Gina?
Hi, Golly. Did you see how we're going to get your dad?
Mike.
Where'd you get that suit?
Huh?
That's in the house?
You just found it somewhere.
Yeah,
Tanner, what's this?
No. Yeah, well, we brought it to Tanner.
Yeah.
She'll see your dinner.
Won't be long before dinner. Wei is in the process of carving up the turkey. It's quite a large turkey, quite a nice turkey.
That's the sound he makes when he's excited.
And, he's the master chef here.
Where are you going?
And Tanner's watching.
Where are you going?
The light.
I'm sure he's taking something out of the oven.
Oh, not yet, just yet, son.
This is an easy way to do it, to, as long as your hands are clean.
Deborah Griffith.
You can't see the TV, Bob.
I want more pie.
No.
It's Connie overdoing the dishes.
I'm working on a new one. Yeah, well,
I don't think the shot will pick up that far away. Way too dark.
Should be in the middle of the summer.
Can't see that.
Who?
One producer's reading a script.
It says low light.
And I'm waiting to hear from another agent.
Should say low light.
Doing fine now.
I wondered if she was telling us we were low life.
No, I just said it said low light, and I said it should say low life.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, life is right.
Who won, the Cowboys?
I don't know, Chris.
Dallas, yeah, 42-31.
Cameron.
Oh, he's going to get it now.
All the stuff with the fancy ends on it belongs to Shirley.
Here's my pie. Here's my pie. Created.
You don't mind baby prints on your TV screen too. No, it's got today baby prints on it now.
And it's got dog prints.
Tongue prints.
Baby prints on there.
What'd you do with my pie? Don't tell me to my pie away.
We threw your pie away.
Yeah.
I call it relaxation.
Okay.
What?
I like that piece I had. It was good.
I'll go get you another one.
I had it, what do you call it, tormented for long enough. Cameron!
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 Baby!
You
want to
turn around?
Cameron! Cameron, look at Grandma!
I'm getting inclusive. It doesn't matter, man. How joint is regularly scheduled programming, which is already in progress.
Oh dear. Sorry.
No, oh dear to it. It's perfectly all right. Kids have never been in a closet and dragged things out, have they then?
Nope.
Oh, he has the cups on.
Yep. That's what you're for, to pick up after your sister. Here to play in the plastics.
Do you know whenever you were over at our house, you used to come into the cupboards all the time? We had two drawers.
I know.
You know
I used to go in them.
Used to go in them? What did you do when you went in them?
I used to hide.
You used to hide?
How can you always mark on your tiptoes, Tanner?
I don't know. Can't be.
Well, thank you. That's so nice of you. He loves me.
Yeah, but he keeps on
Well, you know how he is. He's a baby. Thank you, Tanner.
Oh, maybe he's thirsty.
Well, he knows how to drink, doesn't he,
Certainly.
Cece? Does he know how to drink, Cece?
Yeah. Did Daddy give you...
I want a bite of that.
Did you give me that cup and spoon?
Yes, I did.
I washed it. Grandma brought it out.
I got it.
Oh, you got it?
Oh, he's coming now.
There
oh,
goes.
He's on the loose. Baby on the loose. Baby on the loose. Ooh, wrong person, huh? It's almost dead, man. Hi, baby.
You got a key to get in the house,
yes,
boy?
Yeah, I gave him a key, Dolly. Bah.
He's supposed to have a key. Bah.
I did, but I forgot it. Bah. Okay. We say goodbye to the camera. We have to take this baby home.
Goodbye, baby.
Bye, say bye to Grandpa.
Goodbye, baby.
That's really nice.
There you go.
Be able to see you.
Gotcha.
Say bye-bye.
Well, maybe we'll get by sometime. Or you'll be home tomorrow.
I'll be home tomorrow.
You'll be off at 2?
Afternoon. Bye, sweetie.
We can...
Do you like that, Percy?
I have the coffee on. Thank you.
front.
Where'd you go? Lost you. Need a little help.
No, he doesn't need help.
Okay.
He's going after this. Too dear, I think. No, it's not. Watch the corner on that table, kid.
Okay. We may try to put another piece of furniture in there behind the couch. Okay. Well, that's all I can record now, so we'll do it some more later. Okay, one last thing I thought I'd do, that occurred to me to do actually, is to give you all a look at the porch. The lawn furniture's, patio furniture's pretty beat up. We get a great breeze out here. It's nice and quiet. You know, car drives by, it's not that loud. You can go straight through into the dining room there. And we can just sit here. People go by, we can listen to the chimes. We eat dinner out here every now and again because we don't have air conditioning in the whole house. So parts of it do get hot, but we come out here, you know, make dinner, and come out here and eat. It's very, very cool and pleasant.
Savior.
I do.
Do you put your whole trust in his grace and love?
I
I do. Do you promise to follow and obey him as your Lord?
I do.
And for the congregation, please stand. At the bottom of page 303, will you who witness these vows do all in your power to support this person in his life in Christ?
We will.
Let us join with those of him who has committed himself to Christ and renew our own baptismal life. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son of our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate and was crucified by Pilate and buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead.
Do you believe in God the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
Will you continue in the apostles' teaching and fellowship, in the breaking of bread and in the prayers?
I will do so.
Will you persevere in resisting evil, and whenever you fall into sin, repent and return to the Lord?
I will.
Will you proclaim by word and example the good news of God in Christ?
I will, with God's help.
Will you seek and serve Christ in all persons, loving your neighbor as yourself?
I will, with God's help.
Will you strive for justice and peace among all people and respect the dignity of every human being?
I will, with God's help.
Let us now pray for this person who is to receive the sacrament of new birth.
Deliver him, O Lord, from the way of sin and death.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Open his heart to your grace and truth.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Fill him with your holy and life-giving spirit.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Keep him in the faith and communion of your holy church.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Teach him to love others in the power of the Spirit.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Send him into the world and witness to your love.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Bring him to the fullness of your peace and glory.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Grant the Lord that all who are baptized into the death of Jesus Christ, your Son, may live in the power of his resurrection and look for him to come again in glory, who lives and reigns now and forever.
Amen.
Congregation, please be seated. And at this point, I normally ask if there are any children who would like to come forward, but I see that they already have come forward. So that's great. And we can line up so that we can see as many of that as possible.
Granddad can go and sit so he can see as well.
Thank you.
One of the images most frequently used in the Bible baptism, we remember that God's blessing is abundantly poured out upon us. And also, through a gift that was given to us, we have water from the Jordan River. And we put a drop of that in too, just to remind us. Now, there we go.
Two drops.
That means it's going to be doubly wonderful. Never. On page 306, in the middle of the page, the Lord be with you.
Also with you.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give him thanks and praise.
We thank you, Almighty God, for the gift of water. Over it the Holy Spirit moved in the beginning of creation. Through it you led the children of Israel out of their bondage in Egypt into the land of promise. In it your Son, Jesus, received the baptism of John and was anointed by the Holy Spirit as the Messiah, the Christ, to lead us through his death and resurrection from the bondage of sin into everlasting life. We thank you, Father, for the water of baptism. In it we are buried with Christ in his death. By it we share in his resurrection. Through it we are reborn by the Holy Spirit. Therefore, in joyful obedience to your Son, we bring into his fellowship those who come to him in faith, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Now sanctify this water, we pray you, by the power of your Holy Spirit, that those who are here cleansed from sin and born again may continue forever in the risen life of Jesus Christ, our Savior. To him, to you, and to the Holy Spirit be all honor and glory, now and forever.
Amen.
Cameron Broach, I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
What a good baby. Cameron Broach, you are sealed by the Holy Spirit in baptism and marked as Christ's own forever. Amen. That's it. He's our newest Christian at St. George's. The baptismal candle is lit from the paschal candle as a symbol of the new light that we believe Cameron knows in his heart right now. And it's presented to Cameron so that when he's older, he has something to remind him that he has been dedicated to the Lord. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you that by water and the Holy Spirit, you have bestowed upon this your servant the forgiveness of sin, and have raised him to the new life of grace. Sustain him, O Lord, in your Holy Spirit. Give him an inquiring and discerning heart, the courage to will and to persevere, a spirit to know and to love you, and the gift of joy and wonder in all your works. Amen. Please stand. And at the bottom of page 308, let us welcome the newly baptized. We receive you into the household of God. Confess the faith of Christ crucified. Proclaim his resurrection. And share with us in his eternal priesthood. The peace of the Lord be always with you.
And also with you.
Finish this up real fast. This is our bedroom, which is kind of on the other side of the kitchen. Yep, there it is. Now this is the the study. That's my computer and my desk over there. And there's Vicky's computer and her desk. There's a bookcase right behind this door, and my filing cabinet's behind this door. And is where I spend a lot of time. And there's some Cameron toys in there. And we step in here. This is the family room, where the family is, in their low light condition. And
Vicky, could you turn on the overhead light in there, please?
And there's Vicky turning on the... Just one will do. And a lot of Cameron stuff in there. It's nice. Looks out on the backyard, but here's Grandma playing with the baby. We're trying to get him to perform. He's not really in the mood. as you can tell, a comfy place. Okay, this is the main hallway. Nice and wide, a little light you can't see. Charlie wants to make it to an art gallery. And here's a bathroom. The light gets a little better. You know, it's just kind of an old funky bathroom. Again, a nice view of the backyard. There's this clawfoot bathtub, and there goes a little light. I can't see it too well. Shower. It's really kind of nifty old toilet, you know, with the tank up above and separate. I'm trying to keep that original. You know, neat old sink. Old kludgy medicine cabinet. Here's the baby's room, which is kind of, you know, full up with stuff. There is the crib that Mom and Dad bought him. You know, he's got a nice view. He's got windows out in the backyard, and over in the neighbor's yard. So it gets nice and cool. Actually, it's one of the cooler rooms in the house. And, you know, right now we just got stuff. We keep a stroller in here because it's out of the way. Keeping a couch for one of Vicky's stepbrothers, half-brothers, whatever the hell they are. I don't know. And the changing table. Those of you who are mothers will appreciate the beauty of that. It's a nice old chest we got from this lady who used to live next door to us. And nice changing stuff on the top. And then a closet there, which is good size, was too dark to show. Well, I'm just going to try one more view of the front room. I don't think the other ones were very good. So just pretend this is, I'm playing again, excuse me, that I'm recording again what I said earlier. This is the fireplace area. I'm going to cheat. I'll throw a little light on there. There we go. Our fireplace got a nice, people did a nice job, you know, more details over there. Window seats, you might be able to see. Other parts of the room. And this is, I think, a better view of the dining room stuff. Of course not. And here's a little light again. But, nice built-in cabinets. Well, heck, y'all just have to come out and visit us to see what the place really looks like. But it's a beautiful old house. And we're glad Mom and Dad were there for the baptism. That was great. And now we have this record of it. And you guys can see Cameron and all of his baby-esque cuteness. It says low light, but it looks pretty clear to me. I don't know. There's our bookcases. More bookcase over there. Anyway, this is our house, sort of, and there's the long hallway, but you can't tell much from that. So I hope this tape wasn't like too sickening and jumping around.
Look at your dad.
Cameron. Hey, baby.
Hey.
Here's Mom in an untypical pose with her grandchild.
Hey, Cameron. Look at your daddy.
He's had enough. He's got the hiccups.
Look at your daddy.
Okay, Mom's going to try Cameron out on his new toy.
I don't want you to eat it. Just want you to thin it. Because it's kind of dusty in here.
See? Inaugural romp. Inaugural romp.
The horsey. Whoops. The horsey. Cameron.
Cameron, baby.
What are you doing, baby guy?
Hi, Tanner and Sierra. Whoops. There we go. Hi, Tanner and Sierra. This is Cameron. Mm-hmm. Good old Cameron. He's impressed. Where's you? Yeah, burp.
Okay, we're on our way over to Virginia and Charlie's.
It's not just a black wire with a baby pin sticking out of it. It's the irrigation system is set up so that you can put hanging plants here and put this on. Okay, great. I need a hanging plant. You got some earbuds, huh?
Go. Now lift him up so he'll be really embarrassed when he goes up.
He hears the
so everybody's making a little lurch. Woo! Floating! Yay! Yay!
Well, he likes some warm water.
Floating baby!
I don't blame him. I like cold water though.
Floating baby!
Oh, you know, that we took a video of you singing to him. It was really cute. We looked at it this afternoon. Yes.
Where's the baby do?
Help me make it through the night. Not entirely an appropriate song. Just think they're small babies.
Well, you win. Shake the ribbon from my hair.
Okay, you take it. He hasn't decided whether that's fun or not.
He doesn't dislike it.
No.
I think he likes it.
I think it's quite nice putting him over there.
Swim to grandma.
He looks so worried.
Swim to grandma. Ooh, look at those legs go. Here he is, Papa. Isn't this fun, huh?
Well, now once we got through with the church service, I think that didn't conclude your whole day.
No, we,
Did we have a submission picture?
Find some other things to do?
Yeah, we went to Carlos... O'Brien's.
For brunch.
And
then because we drank champagne, we had to have a nap. A siesta.
You want to drink your ball when you played the guitar?
Yeah.
Let's see.
Yeah. First time he's ever really done this, so vigorously. Is he laughing?
Yeah.
Kind of.
That's a laugh, Charlie.
Ooh. Well, what's he doing? Can you see him? What's he doing?
Hey, son.
Yeah.
All
right.
Yeah. Yeah. A little bit down his throat there.
This is Rob, my brother-in-law. Charlie's son. He's passing through.
He's learning to splash.
How are you doing? Good. How are you?
Hi.
Not a lot of this.
Sorry.
Oh, it makes it worthwhile.
Hey, leave that there, honey. I'll use it. Leave that down there.
All right, I got glass for you. Bye.
Anyway, I gotta roll. See you guys later.
Bye.
Bye.
Wait a minute, maybe you'll do it again. Cameron. Woo! Would you make a splash? Oh, boy. Yeah. Oh, boy.
That's Virginia, Vicky's mom, and that's Rhodey, their doggy. This is their jacuzzi in the backyard.
Smiler pop. Oh. It's got water in its mouth. Yeah, that's going a bit smoother, baby. He's having the most fun today that we've seen.
He's really having a good time.
Yeah.
His body is free and not constricted.
But this is the first time he's really let me to start it.
Okay, we're ready.
Watch out! Oh!
Well, that takes off, doesn't it? Okay, come here. Let me see if I can film her.
Hang on. Look at that big thing over there that they get on. Watch out!
Just put her on your hand.
There. You see it?
Yeah, I see her. There's a ladybug that Sierra found.
What you got there, Sierra?
A ladybug!
Oh. Did you tell her? Ladybug, ladybug, fly away home?
Face mask, because on the side.
Water comes in on the side?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Tanner. Let's see Sierra dive off the diving board. Where's your nose hole?
Be sure and bend your legs now this time. Yeah, wait till he gets out, Tap Sierra.
Okay. What's Dad doing? He's taking your picture.
Again.
Whoops. He is. He is.
Whoops. Hi. Hiya.
Oh, poo guy, what are you doing? It's showtime.
Yay. It's the day after Thanksgiving and we're all fat. We have stuffed ourselves.
Yeah, the battery's running out, so we won't be subjecting y'all to this much longer.
Well, you better recharge the battery then, huh?
Morning.
what?
Poo-wan. Okay, I guess. Oh, baby. Where baby bear?
He says enough of this. What are you doing to me? He says, I want.
Oh, poo baby. What's the poo?
It's breakfast time.
Did you make Barbara feel bad? I bet you did. They're two little mutant babies.
Oh, you know what? Walt looks really cute now.
Really?
He looks like a really cute little boy. He's grown into his
head. What's that?
So he's doing that thing. That thing with the big flashy light.
He's blinding
like that. Mufasa sounds like that.
A what?
Mufasa, the lion.
Oh.
Lion. The lion is the king of the jungle.
Sounds like a little yarky.
Not too loud. See, I think that's a little too hard for me to push down. They just
have
strings on.
Yeah.
And I guess the string is too hard for the children to pull.
So. Well, what else we got here?
Oh, we got some poos.
Some little pooties? How cute. Good. I'll fit him.
And they're not skid. That's the important part.
Yeah, sure. Well, thank you. Pajamas.
Y'all want to use them now? Baby door.
Oh, okay. Yeah, sure. That'd be good.
So, you know, these, like we're saying, he'll probably get too much stuff from his grandparents there.
There you go, Cameron.
He's already found out he can move that.
So, well, push it down for me, Great Grandma.